Despite the aircraft's intrigue, with over 350 orders from 10 identified customers and other buyers, the Boeing 777X remains in the certification process 3 years after its first flight. Although it hasn't been certified, several airlines are excited about the latest ultra-long-haul jet with its new game-changing technology. Stick around as we discuss some of the technological features added. The Boeing 777 model has been on the market for a long time, with over 1,600 of the model selling over the subsequent years. The long-range wide-body jetliner was quickly becoming the favorite of many long-haul airlines, with hub and spoke carriers such as Qatar and Emirates operating vast fleets. Although Boeing's prime enemy, Airbus, also tried to compete with the 777 with its own A330 product range, the greater seating capacity of the 777 meant Boeing was leading in the wide-body market. When Boeing introduced the 787 Dreamliner, they were comfortable because the model threatened to shrink the Airbus market even further. However, Airbus firmed up a concept in 2004 that tends to shake the foundation of Boeing. The concept was the A350 XWB. Its huge capacity, extensive range, and increased efficiency made it a definite step up from the 777. So, what else could we wait for? A resounding response from Boeing. And by 2011, Boeing had its answer ready to reveal to the world. And that is the 777X. For a long period, the market for wide-body aircraft capable of long-haul flights was divided between large 3-4 engine planes, like the Boeing 747, and smaller twin-engine planes. However, as engines have become more powerful and more reliable, twin-engine designs have taken more and more of the market. The Boeing 777X is the latest series of long-range, wide-body, twin-engine jetliners in the 777 families from Boeing commercial airplanes. This twin-engine jet features new GE9X engines, greater cabin width and seating capacity, new composite wings with folding wingtips, and technologies from the Boeing 787. With the introduction of the 777X, with its new technologies, Boeing will maintain its dominance in the wide-body airplane market for a long time. Plus the present situation in which Airbus has yet to find a good concept to respond with. Between the 787 and the new 777X, Boeing now offers highly efficient long-range wide-body aircraft that can meet almost any size requirements. One factor that keeps four-engine jumbo jets like the A380 and the 747 flying is that their higher seating capacities have given them a unit cost advantage. However, they invariably burn more fuel per seat than a large twin-engine plane. And with a rapid soaring in the price of jet fuel over the last decade, this fuel consumption has shrunk the advantage of the four-engine jumbo jets. With the 777X, the improvement in technology and wing design help boost fuel efficiency even further. At the same time, the larger model of the 777X, which is the 777-9X, is bigger than Boeing's largest twin-engine plane today, and even Airbus's A350-1000. As a result of its size, coupled with fuel efficiency, it will have the lowest unit cost of any commercial airplane. And if it does deliver at unit costs below the 747 and A380, it will rapidly cannibalize demand for both jumbo jets. The most exciting new feature of Boeing's next long-haul wide-body twin-engined aircraft is its engine. It is also the part that caused a delay in progress in the last couple of months. Fortunately, the problem wasn't a critical issue. The GE9X is made exclusively for the 777X, the largest turbofan engine. It boasts a diameter larger than a Boeing 737 fuselage. On a per pound of thrust basis, it has the lowest nitrous oxide emissions and is the most fuel efficient and quietest engine produced by General Electric. Although it isn't the most powerful jet engine made by the company, the 777X itself only needs as much thrust thanks to the plane's aerodynamic efficiency and new wing design. Its composite wing design with foldable wing tips is also one of its amazing technologies. Compared to the 777-300ER's 212-foot wingspan, the 777X boasts a 235-foot wingspan with a much higher percentage of carbon fiber composite material than the previous generation, thereby facilitating high aerodynamic lift and lower fuel burn. This composite material is also highly durable and provides excellent flex while under the pressures endured by long wings. The 777X will also be the first commercial aircraft to feature foldable wingtips. One advantage of these foldable wingtips is that when they fold up, the wingspan decreases to about 212 feet, just within ICAO Aerodrome Code E limit, like the current 777. This means the operator can fly at the same airports as the 777 Classics, and taxi operations will generally be the same. Furthermore, its interior design is top-notch to enhance the passenger experience. Compared to the 777 Classics, the 777X comes with thinner walls and improved insulation, which allows 10 extra centimeters of width. It may not seem like much, but it is enough to allow 18-inch seats in economy class, even in a 3-4-3 configuration, compared to an Emirates 777 lineup, which is 17 inches across, in a 3-4-3 format. It also features higher ceilings to make the cabin feel more spacious, even after accounting for new, larger, easy-access overhead storage. The passengers' overall comfort is considered further, with the cabin pressure set to 6,000 feet rather than 8,000 feet during flight, and higher humidity levels maintained. Boeing expects the first 777X to be delivered in early 2025 without delay. The timeline has been slipping for a few years, with its last target being the last quarter of 2024 before it is moved again. However, if they've finished developing it today, it can't be released because it has yet to get certified by the FAA. The type inspection authorization is the next crucial step, and it's expected to be nearing. This inspection will see FAA pilots hopping in board to authorize final certification steps. According to Mentor Pilot, Boeing has been forced to move around resources in the last year. At first, the plane maker was concerned it wouldn't receive a cockpit change waiver for the 737 MAX 7 and MAX 10, forcing it to deploy engineering and testing resources to those jets. However, the focus of the plane maker returned to the 777X again after Congress authorized a waiver, allowing it to move closer to its TIA. Although 777X is still 2 years away from service, Boeing has racked up a massive 363 orders for the new aircraft. According to Boeing's order book, the largest number of orders is the 115 aircraft ordered by Emirates. Being the largest operator of the Boeing 777, Dubai-based Emirates aim to continue this title once the 777X is available. In addition to the 115 ordered by Emirates, 74 will head to Qatar Airways, while 25 will go to Etihad. Furthermore, Lufthansa will get 27 aircraft, 31 will head to Singapore Airlines, and 21 for Cathay Pacific, 20 for ANA, 18 for British Airways, and 10 for unidentified customer or customers. In addition to this long list of orders, two airlines, Luxembourg-based Cargo Lux Airlines and Silkway West Airlines based in Azerbaijan, have ordered 10 and 2 aircraft, respectively. The 777X will undoubtedly be an exciting aircraft to fly on, so several major aircraft carriers wait patiently for its arrival. However, some airlines like Emirates voiced their concern. Emirates President Tim Clark said he had a conversation with Boeing about the possibility that delays could be as late as 2025. The carrier planned to use the new 777X aircraft to replace some of its older A380s. The delay of these planes is felt little by many airlines as it gives them more time to recover from the financial effect of the pandemic. However, if recovery is swift, demand grows, and the planes aren't ready yet, Boeing may see the 300-plus orders drop. Still, the demand for the long-awaited aircraft remains strong. It appears that Qatar Airways and Lufthansa are competing for the position as the launch customer, with the latter announcing how they plan to design the cabins of their 777X aircraft. We've been waiting for a considerable amount of time for Boeing to deliver this new aircraft. Are you ready to board the 777X when it's delivered to your favorite airline in 2025? Let us know your answers in the comments section. Remember to subscribe to our channel and click on the notification bell. See you in the next video.